Hey guys, and welcome back to Little Busters. So, let's just jump right back in. Good, so where are we going? Well,
湖.
A lake. A lake?
うん、湖.
Yep, a lake. What lake?
ちょっと遠いんだ。電車に乗っていくから.
It's kind of far. We'll need to take the train. Well, okay. What is there?
多分ね,
Probably...
私の...
My...
思い出.
Memories. On Saturday, the plan was to meet up at the school gates and then head out to the station together. I'm leaving.
今度は何だよ?
Where are you going now? Well, just out to have fun, I guess. It was kind of embarrassing to say I was going on a date.
遊びって、俺は?
Fun? What about me? Sorry, can't take you. Why don't you do some weight training like always?
そんないつだって筋トレしてるわけじゃねえよ。It's
not like I always do that. Look, those dumbbells seem amazingly heavy. Why don't you try them?
そんなんで…
Something like that won't… I guided his hands to the dumbbells.
やらねえって…
I'm not doing it. And then I made him lift and lower them. Come on, shake them!
なんか楽しくなってきたぞ!
Gosh, this is getting fun! Thank God he was a muscle idiot.
よっしゃ!今日も筋トレだ! お前も楽しんでこい!
Alright, I'm doing another set of weights. You have a nice day too, Riki. Then I'll be off. Telling him not to forget to lock up, I left the room. I seemed to be 5 minutes ahead of the appointed time. I checked the time with my cell as I walked up to the school gate. Unlike last time, Komari-san had already arrived. Did I keep you waiting? Oh, she looks so cute!
Hey,今来たとこ!
No, I just got here! I always wanted to say that once. It's a basic rule for meetups. Uh-huh. Was that the sole reason she had come here before me? Looking at her outfit, too, she seemed to have put great effort into preparing for this date. Oh, I was just looking at your clothes. Do I look weird? Not at all, you look great in that.
Yokatta.
Glad to hear that.
Isshokenmei omekazushitekitandayo.
I got dressed up as nice as I could. She looked vaguely like a doll in that frilly dress. It really suited her. Compared to what I was wearing, however, her clothes were way too flashy.
それじゃあ、行きましょう!
Then let's go! Okay. She grabbed my hand. I was feeling a little awkward now. Stop making this so awkward! We walked down to the station. It's good today! It's also sunny! Yeah. A perfect day for a date! Figures. Just take it easy. You should act like you always do. You're right! But it's a date! I've never done this before. Me neither. Haven't you gone anywhere with Rin-chan? I don't really think those times count as dates. Well, going out with Rin meant going out with Kyosuke, Masato, and Kengo too. Of course, I've gone out with Rin alone, too, but I wouldn't really call it a date.
Riki-kun,それでも経験者だよ.
Still, at least you have experience in it.
バッチリリードしてくださいね.
So please take the lead, or lead well and proper, okay? Well, that was what was going to happen even without her asking me. We arrived at the station. Bought tickets, and got on the platform. We had to wait for the train to arrive.
ホームメイドなクッキーでもどうぞ。
Want some cookies? I made them.
本当はこういうところで物とか食べちゃいけないから。
It's a little inappropriate to eat in places like this.
でもまあ、誰もいないし気にしない。
However, there's no one here but us, so it's okay. Like she said, we were the only ones here on the platform. Yeah, I'll have some. Apparently, snacks always accompanied her whenever or wherever she went.
甘いものを食べると、ちょっとは元気出るよ。
Eating something sweet will make you feel a little more energetic. Eh? Do I look ill?
ほんのちょっぴりだけどね。
Just a bit. I don't really feel like it.
そうかな?
Are you sure? You don't have to worry.
そっか。
I see.
そうだね。
All right. She grinned. The reason why I was feeling down must have been because I can't stop thinking about her older brother. I had learned that the brother Komari-san wanted to meet was already dead. It looks like not so many people use the train at this hour on holidays. And there was yet again nobody but us in the cabin. We two were sitting next to each other while we were having a leisurely conversation. Huh? Something I saw through the windows caught my attention. That's odd. The view flew past in an instant, but I felt like I just saw the exact same scenery I'd seen a minute ago. What's wrong? Well, I feel like I was seeing the same view over and over again when I looked out. It reminded me of a racing game's background image, or images that repeated themselves in a loop. I think I know what it is. No, I don't think so. And I think it's called deja vu. That's probably what's happened to you. I recalled what Kyosuke had told me before. When he visited somewhere he'd never been, he sometimes ran into the same scenery he had seen a long time ago someplace else. Did I just experience that? Well, it might not be such an unusual thing to occur. It must only have been that I saw familiar looking scenery and confused it. I set aside that weird experience. Oh no, honey. Oh no. We got off at the right station and proceeded to the bus stop. However, reading the timetable, we discovered that we'd have to wait a while before the next bus. Bad timing, apparently. Let's go by foot then. Eh? Is the lake nearby?
2つくらいだから、ちょっと歩いちゃおうかな。
It's 2 stops away, so there's a bit of distance. Well, we can walk that far. Let's go. Yeah! Say, Komari-san? Can you tell me about your memories? Finding them was supposed to be the reason why we came here. The lake held Komari-san's memories.
私ね、昔はこの辺りに住んでたんだ。
I used to live around here. Really?
あんまりよく覚えてないけどね。
I don't remember it all that well.
あんまりよく覚えてない頃で。
But I do remember the lake.
思い出せないこと。思い出したくてね。
I think it might remind me of what I've forgotten. She was trying desperately to remember her older brother. I gazed up. There was a tall, white building between the mountains. It looked like a hospital. I wonder, could that be the hospital where her brother passed away? Probably not, because Kojiro-san implied that her brother used to be held at the facility he, Kojiro-san, was now staying at. Then, what is that place?
Riki-kun? どうしたの?
Riki-kun, what's wrong? No, nothing.
やっぱり元気ないね。
You really don't look so well. Nothing like that. Can I have a snack?
いっぱいあるよ。
Sure, I've got a lot of them. She handed me a box of Pocky. Should I tell her the truth? No, I'd better not dwell on that now. It's probably the reason I look down. I took a piece of Pocky into my mouth and broke it between my teeth. I rolled the piece around in my mouth until the chocolate melted. Komari-san, are you sure this is the right way?
多分、大丈夫。
I think we are all right. But you said you didn't remember well.
でも、 ここには何度か来てるから。
But I've come here a couple of times before.
その時は何か思い出そうなんて全然考えてなかったけどね。
I didn't try at all to remember anything at those times though. I see.
でも、綺麗なんだよ。
Whoopsie.
湖。
And that's not the only reason why we are here. It's a beautiful lake.
キキ君と見たら楽しいだろうなって思ったから。
So I thought it'd be awesome to see it with you, Riki-kun. She smiled broadly. At her thoughtful remark, I cheered up a little despite myself.
Riki-kun も笑顔が一番。
Yep, I like you best when you smile.
ずっと笑顔でいられるっていうのが一番の幸せだよ。
The happiest thing would be if you could always have a smile on your face. Right. I agree. Once again, I returned her smile. We entered a smaller, secluded forest path. After a 5-minute walk, the surroundings gradually began to clear up. Are we there?
そうみたい。
Yeah, apparently. As we left the forest path behind, I raised my eyes up to the sky. The light was so bright it blinded my eyes. Great weather. I believe I had the same thought in the morning. But this time, I could really feel it with my whole being. If this was what Komari-san called seeing things better, I have to thank her.
Riki-kun, boat屋さんがあるよ!
Riki-kun, look! There's a boat rental shop over there! She shouted from a short distance ahead of me. Let's get on one, why don't we? Sure! No! She's so cute! We were seated in the boat facing each other. She was humming happily and tapping her fingers to the rhythm. Looking at her made me break into a smile as well. Just watching her doing that was enough to put me in a merrier mood as well.
なんだか貸し切りみたいだね。
Looks like we have the whole lake to ourselves! That's right. I couldn't see any other people around but us. Why not? This place is certainly beautiful enough to visit. It is a great hidden spot only a few people know, or is it a great hidden spot only a few people know about? Anyways, it's naturally way better than it being crowded in here. I gazed at the lake again. The surface of the blue lake was a mirror of the sky. Wind gently rippled the surface, and the water reflected the bright shine of the sun and the shining sparkle. Beautiful, I murmured.
とっても綺麗だよね。
Yeah, it is very beautiful.
リキ君も気に入ってくれたかな?
I hope you like this place, Riki-kun. Certainly.
よかった。
Great to hear that.
やっぱりリキ君なら。分かってくれる。
As I thought, you do understand me, she spoke bashfully. I rowed the boat toward the center of the lake. This is pretty tiring.
一休みする?
Let's take a break, shall we? Yeah. I took my hands off the oars and rotated my wrists. And I looked at Komari-san, who somehow looks very concerned. She was staring intently at the water surface.Komari-san. What's up? What are you looking at?
お魚さんが泳いでますよ。
They're fishy swimming. Really? Let me see. I also peered into the water. There were shadows moving deep under the surface. I found them.
Wow. いっぱいいる。
There are lots of them. She seemed completely fascinated by them.
餌とかお店で売ってたよね。買っておけばよかったな。
They sold fish food at the boat rental shop. Oh, wish we'd bought some. You really like watching fishies and such.
うん、大好きですよ。
Yes, I do. She quickly resumed staring at the fish. Hey, why don't you give them a snack?
それはダメだよ。
No.
水に埋もれちゃう。
I really like her facial expressions here.I'm not sure why. No, you have to keep the water clean. True. I regretted my suggestion.
汚れちゃったら 何も見えなくなっちゃうからね。
Once the lake gets dirty, you can't see what's in there.
それでも、そこの方は見えないけど。
It's not clear enough to see the very bottom even now, but still, if the water were cleaner, the lake would look even more beautiful. Yeah.
あなたの目がもう少し。
May your eyes be able to see things better.
見えるようになりますように。
Even if just a little. The same line she had said before. No, it'd be pointless if only my eyes grew better. I want to share what I see with you.
そうだね。
You're right!
私の目も見えるようにはなってほしいな。
I hope my eyes also grow better. She cast another glance at the water's glittering surface. There was a sad tint in her eyes. I suspected it was because they were trying to see that which she had forgotten. Even though her eyes are much better than mine, what she was attempting to see was not so easy to see. Rather, I didn't think it could be seen. Let me ask something. You want to remember your older brother, don't you? Yeah, if I can. But what if you found out by remembering him that you can't see him anymore? Wouldn't that be meaningless?
意味はあると思うよ。
I don't think so.
思い出して本当に会いたいのは昔の私。
The one I really want to meet is who I used to be.
なくし物は寂しいよ。
Losing something is just sad.
使い古しの消しゴムをなくしちゃっても私は一晩しょんぼりしてしまいます。
If I even lose a worn out eraser, I feel down or all night long.
だからなくし物は探すんだ。
That's why I look for what I've lost. I see.
でもやっぱり会ってみたいのかもしれない。
But I think I want to meet him after all.
よくわかんないや。
I'm not quite sure. What she had lost is probably never going to be found. I think she will cry if she finds that out. Just close your eyes and you won't see anything sad, Riki. Seeing something, or seeking something you lost and finding out you can't ever get it back, that's nothing but pointless. So what I should do for her is cover up the truth from her. Then she wouldn't have to get depressed for no good reason. You can't find him. I don't think you have to find him. It might be true that he only exists in your dreams.
それはそうだけど。
That's right, but, finding out that he doesn't exist would make you much sadder, that's my opinion. So, can I be a substitute? I mean, a substitute for your brother. If dreaming of him makes you happy, I want to take his place and make you happy until you next dream of him, and even after you dream of him. Am I asking for too much?
わかんない。
I don't know.
わかんないけど。
I don't know, but...
なんかすごい嬉しい。
I'm so glad!
どうしようどうしよう。本当になんかわかんないけど、ものすごい嬉しいよ。
What should I do? What should I do? I really don't know, but I'm just so happy. Well, I did try my best to sound as cool as I could. Her reaction was just as always.
Riki-kun, とってもかっこよかったです。
Yeah, you did sound really cool.
なんかね。
I mean...
もう、それでもいいかなって思っちゃうくらい。
You sounded cool enough to make me think that'd be enough for me. She said it with a broad smile. I'm sure this is for the best.
ねえ、Riki-kun...
Say, Riki-kun...Yeah?
隣に座っていいかな?
Can I sit next to you? Sure, I mean, why not? She got to her feet. And the boat swayed to the side. She instantly lost her balance. Moving quickly, I grabbed her hand, and I pulled her to myself.
びっくりした。
That gave me a scare. Trust me, I was more scared. You'd better be more careful. Seriously.
なんかリキ君に迷惑かけてばっかりだよ。
Somehow it feels like I keep giving you trouble. It's okay, I don't mind. I'm just doing what I want.
私もね、一緒かも。
Same goes for me, I guess.
きっと、好きってことが幸せなんだと思うな。
I think liking somebody is awesome. A shy smile lingered on her face during the rest of the date. But I am all out of time for this episode, guys, so if you liked it, please give it a big thumbs up down below. And I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!